Arizona Speedway kicks off the 2012 dirt track season this Saturday night, March 10th at 6:30 p.m. with the Frank Zabowski Memorial Race, featuring IMCA Modifieds, Super Stocks, Pure Stocks, and Bombers. Racing action begins at 6:30 p.m. Arizona Speedway is located at ET Moto Park on Ironwood Road in Apache Junction, just south of US 60. For more information, log on to etmotopark.com.